Hi, I'm Brad Barnett, president of BFS. In this third part of the four-part series, we'll discuss timing of the transaction. If you haven't seen the first two videos, take a look. They may be helpful to you before we move forward. Next is timing the transaction. In today's market, timing can be absolutely crucial. Here are a few timing factors that can influence the results of your transaction. One is the buyer changing financing sources. Whether the buyer utilizes funds from a bank, investment bank, private equity fund, a REIT, or a rich uncle, whenever the source of funds changes in the middle of a transaction, you face the risk that the new source of funds won't like the buyer's transaction with you, in spite of the fact that the old source approved the transaction. Second, if the buyer is a smaller company, have they made any recent acquisitions or divestitures? Are they working through the changes related to a recent purchase? Have they sold anything that improved their cash position or reduced their outstanding debt? Third, do they already have centers in your area? Are they simply enlarging their local market share, or are they trying to establish a new market? The tenacity for and the value of a transaction comes from the motivational source. Four, are your competitors trying to sell to the same buyer? Five, how many acquisitions is the buyer attempting at the same time as your transaction? Six, is the buyer trying to close the transaction by the end of the company's fiscal year so they can utilize the tax advantages? Okay, in the fourth and final video of this series, we'll take a look at the importance of the size of your company. Take care, and we'll talk to you soon. To learn more, you can find us at bfsinc.net, or you can call us at 800-467-1774.